Christmas Day. Everyone's happy and positive and delightful. What about when you get squeezed and it's not Christmas Day? Does bigger twisted stuff come out? When you're in sales, when you're in business, the really important thing is to be happy and positive, like Santa Claus, every single day. So you can give to your customers, give to your clients, give to your team, and you are a positive, happy person because you have decided to be, regardless of how much pressure you're under. And when you get squeezed, sweetness comes out. So be a happy, positive person every day, not just Christmas Day, and then sales will be simple. No cow poo. Woohoo!